sort of pressure system component either failing or left loose.
They have about 4.5 hours before they would need to be ready to roll out for qualifying. So that timing of the schedule, that